Hi, welcome to clickmeproject.com. Now, let me discuss about the title of our project. Our project title is Supporting Privacy Protection on Personalized Web Search. The main objective of this paper is to improve the efficiency and effectiveness when compared with existing systems. It provides privacy during user view the history search by using some background knowledge. It demonstrated its effectiveness in improving the quality of various search services on internet. Now let me discuss about the abstract of our project. In this paper, we are going to propose a privacy preserving personalized website which can generalize profiles for each query according to user specified privacy requirements. The way of providing exact information to the users about what the users profiling in the web is playing a major issue. To resolve that issue, more number of ways are introducing day by day. This paper presents a different approach with enhancing algorithm to improve the performance of whole system. First, they suggest a new framework to find the user reflecting role line from user story. Second, they suggest a restructure reflecting result by applying similarity values. Third, they suggest a new criteria to evaluate the performance of clustering and restructure result. Let me discuss about the data flow diagram of our project. Our first process starts with input data collection. In this process, we are going to select the data set. Data set is the input process because it is a data mining paper. After the data set has been selected, we are going to insert a data set into a database. That is displayed in replayed in a data set insertion process. After the data set insertion and pre-processing has been completed, and the user has been logged in for searching a query. If you are already member, you can log in. Otherwise, you can register. You can log in, you can enter the queries, what you are going to search about, topics or something like here. Then after you are entering a query, the queries will be displayed, what are the queries in proxy, which is related to your query index terms. After search in proxy, apply a generalization algorithm, we have to display the taxonomy repository which is based on our query. After the taxonomy repository will be displayed, we are going to display the query topic relevance estimated values based upon the algorithm. In that we are displaying medium queries and then ambiguous queries and higher related term queries. After the query topic relevance has been estimated, we are hiding the details so what the user searched and their time, etc. This is the data flow diagram of our process. Now let me discuss about the demo of our project, that is the complete project implementation. First, our project starts with start Java. Just right click and run file. In that start page, there is some supporting privacy protection personal web search title will be displayed. In that we have three buttons: data set processing, user registration process, and query details. First, you have to click data set processing, and then we have to open the file. That is, we have to select the data set. This is the data set for our process. Then load data set into a database. After the data set load into a database, it has been displayed in a table. This is our data set. That is author ID, query term, query time, item rank, ranking, and then click URLs. This is our data set. After the data set load into the database, then we have to pre-process the data set. Load the data set. All data are loaded into a database, then view the data set from the database, then view the data set type, number of records, the number of rows and number of columns, then click the next button, then apply the pre-processing method, then view here we are eliminating the unwanted values in a data set. After pre-processing computer, we are user registration process will be placed. In that, if you are a new user, click register. That in that you have to enter your username, then password, again the password and enter your mail ID. then get your unique ID, then give your unique ID when you are registering, and enter your password, then login your authenticator user, then get username and then password, sorry, user ID, unique ID, and search about what you are going to search up, enter your query gate and search, click search button, then click search button, username, query term will be displayed here. Based upon the query term, there is information has been retrieved here, then it has been loaded into a data set. Then relevant queries in a proxy, based upon the query, there is a query displayed based on the relevant queries placed in a proxy. Then load into database and then click next process. Then click the tab query results and just get query. Then enter your sub query. Then click in the button, read queries in proxy, what are the query terms related based upon the results. This is the related queries in proxies. Then relevant words, get relevant words based upon the query and sub queries, and compare based on the query and the sub query, in that we are applying the similarity values based upon the queries. We have a similarity value 0.0 and then something like this. Then load into a database, then click next button, then distinct query results will be placed with high related terms. Then load into a database, and medium query results has been successfully calculated based on the similarity values. Then load into a database, then next ambiguous SQL query rows, these are lower related similarity values results. Then load into a database. Then similarity ranges are calculated based upon the right similarity has been estimated by using 0.0, and medium similarity has been estimated between 2 and 4, and low similarity greater than or equal to 4. It is based on, and here we are having a 3 number of clusters. Next we have to re-rank the values, then enter into a database, then use a search resource about this, then enter, load into a database, then click next button. Then we have a taxonomy repository. Then in the taxonomy repository, the proxy results will be displayed. Next, retrieve relevant queries based on ranking. We are going to give one rank, that is relevant results will be displayed. Then go to the history, get proxy results. Updated that query user related researched items has been displayed based upon retrieve results has been hired by using the background knowledge. Then get total words, relevant words and support values, then graph. So to make graph based on total words and relevant words, and then evaluate the proposed and execution system based on the time efficiency parameter. This is the complete demo of our project. Thank you for watching.